This shot, what we're going to do, we'll make our 9 and our 8 here in the side pocket. Make our 1 go up in the corner, and then make our cue ball come down for the 2. When you use top right English on your cue ball, hit right at the edge of the 1. So right at this bottom edge, make it spin, and get down and make the 2. All 4 balls, 1 shot. Just like that. It's called the loop.